Okay, you guys, welcome to our last video of the day. And as you can tell, there's gonna be like a 20 minute reaction. We're gonna be watching Hero's Purpose episode 2 by Major Link. And if you guys don't know who Major Link is, I'm gonna leave a link in the description down below, so that way you can check out his channel, all his work, and of course, if you guys haven't seen the first episode of Hero's Purpose, I'm gonna leave that in the comment sec in the purpose in the com in the description down below. So without further ado, final reaction of the day. Major Link presents Legend of Zelda: Hero's Purpose, and quick disclaimer. This is not canon. It's just a theory brought to life. I haven't reacted to this one in a month. There's our boy. But he's no longer in green. Take your business with my Link's in trouble. No way! Merritt's back! Oh, Malin. And this feels like a true aftermath story to the Hero of Time saga. Dang. Everyone is on guard. Hey, wow. Oh, wait. Is that Link or is the other guy Link? Oh, wait. I sound dumb right now. Okay. Knights in training, I like it. And that is chic. Dang. He's proven them wrong. A request? Okay, where's this going? Wait, is Link gonna go at it with Sheik? Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. he learned. Link got him. Thank you. That's cool. We she goes on to think. And that day 7 years ago, Ganondorf suddenly had died.
Hey, that's too quick.
What I really like about this, you guys, is that when we play Ocarina of Time as young Link, we have to like sneak into the castle. But now that we're like grown, we're playing as grown Link, we basically have no problem going into Hyrule Castle anymore, because apparently, you know, we saved Hyrule. We stopped Ganondorf from invading Hyrule. Impa is so kind to him, man. Wow. This was when they parted. Link, we all know Link doesn't talk, but you can see it in his face, in his facial expressions and his eyes. Song of Time. Oh man. Link having these flashbacks is kind of hurtful right now. Oh. Man, that's sad. That's really sad, you guys. Wow. Growth. It's really nice to see it's really nice to see a really great aftermath. Oh, we're going to Gerudo Desert, you guys. Oh no. Oh. Oh, man. Brings back memories, does it? What was that? Huh? I'm actually invested in this series now, you guys. Show me more, show me more, show me more, show me more. Well, you guys, that's going to do it. That's going to do it for everything today. What are your thoughts on these videos? What are your thoughts on the on the ReFest so far? Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And if you guys really like what you see here, if you guys want to see more content, like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll be seeing you guys next time.